In Pakistan, more than 10,000 people have taken part in a protest against US forces for using their country as a shipping route for supplies into Afghanistan. Now, the demonstration in the northwestern city of Peshawar is seen as a sign of growing pressure on Islamabad to harden its foreign policy. It's also one of the biggest rallies against the government since it took office in March. In recent weeks, militants have launched several attacks on supplies trucks using the critical Khyber Pass route.